The following message contains distressing scenes based on hate crimes prosecuted in Wales. Actors have been used and details changed to protect the victims.
When he came up to me, I didn't realise he was going to hurt me. It was such a shock. It was so frightening.
Look at you! You're useless!
Sometimes I feel like I'm treated like I'm not a human being because of my disability, just because of the way I look. It made me frightened to go out and do things on my own and enjoy life. I shouldn't be made to feel like this. I'm glad the man was found guilty. I feel safe now, and he knows what he did was wrong. That man now understands that disabled people feel hurt and think themselves. I achieve great things too.
Hate hurts Wales. If you see it happen, report it and get support by calling the police or visiting gov.wales/hatehurtswales. Let's stand up to hate crime together.